This is Spectral Radio. With Joris Vorn.
I'm pretty excited about today's show. I'm not sure why, maybe it's because I feel the music is going to be great. Pretty much all new tracks, but of course a few that you might have heard before. Starting off with this banger, Damon G with Kronos.
Additional lines.
is Joris Voorn.
You heard.
beautiful sounds of DJ Crust. I believe he's just called Crust these days. Remixed by Uncle, another classic artist from the 90s. The original track's called Hegel Dialect. When I listened to this track, I actually thought of one of my own tracks. And that's called My People. You can check it out on Spotify. It's from my 2007 album, From a Deep Place. And as I'm hearing a lot of these breakbeats in tracks nowadays, I'll just play one of my own tracks with breakbeats. It's from my 2019 album, and the track is called Messiah featuring Halos. such happy vibes from Theo Kottis in his remix of Jupiter, a track by Shadow Child. I think this kind of sounds like a mix between Italo and 90s house. Generally, I think music sounds quite retro these days, but this is actually a very good combination. And I've been playing alongside Theo many times. He's a great guy, very enthusiastic, and has a great taste of music. Before that, an absolute classic of a track, Orbital Chime, re-recorded by special request.
The Full Spectrum. We'll be right back.
I love this track so much. Beautiful arpeggio, 303, and a killer bass, of course. I'm not sure you would actually guess who made this track. I'll give you a hint. He's been on the scene since the late 80s, early 90s. Maybe the most innovative techno artist that's been around since then. And that could be no other than Richie Horton. It's amazing how he's come from minimal techno to making beautiful melodic techno. Next up, a track I played so many times already on the show, but it mixes just really well with this track by Richie Horton. It's my own track Psyche, released on Global Underground. After that, the beautiful track by Oscar Khan. And closing off with a classic, I won't tell you which one. Thank you so much for listening. I'll be back next week. See you then. Bye-bye.